A somber homecoming today for a fallen North Shore U.S. Marine. 28-year-old Sergeant Michael Guillory was on his sixth tour of duty when he died in Afghanistan. His remains returned to the U.S. Saturday. Today, hundreds turned out to see his funeral procession. WDSU North Shore reporter Heath Allen tells us that Sergeant Guillory died doing the job that he loved.
That he was giving himself, you know, for the higher cause. You know, he believed that he was called to be a warrior.
The procession bringing Marine Sergeant Michael Guillory home wound through a sea of flags, the crowd lining the way to honor a fallen hero. Not the Christmas homecoming anyone had envisioned.
One of our soldiers is flying in a couple hours from Afghanistan, so we're burying this one and welcoming another one home in a couple hours. So it's kind of a roller coaster.
Veterans of wars long past and those still being waged stood to pay tribute to their comrade.
A lot of my friends that are veterans, and they can't be here today because they're still overseas and doing it, what Sergeant Guillory was doing. So it's kind of emotional.
Many others simply felt the need, the duty perhaps, to honor a Marine whose six tours in both Iraq and Afghanistan proved his love and dedication to his country.
I am deeply indebted to our warriors, and I am not a veteran, but I'm a deeply patriotic American.
He's always been my hero, even before the military.
Mom, Gina Guillory, remembers Michael from much happier days. Her daughter, a Marine as well. She says nothing was more important to Michael than his family.
He was such an awesome son. He just took such good care of me, and before he left, he told me I was going to be well taken care of. Everything would be fine.
So now the Guillory family deals with his loss, but finds the blessing just the same.
I'm just so thankful that I had the time that I did with him. I mean, he's touched so many lives. You know, I'm so blessed to be the mom.
Friends and family will come together over the next couple of days and say goodbye and thank you to Michael Guillory. On your side in Slidell, Heath Allen, WDSU News.
Relatives and friends of the family are invited to attend the funeral at the Slidell Municipal Auditorium. Visitation starts tomorrow at 6 p.m. and resumes Saturday morning at 10. The funeral begins at 1 Saturday afternoon.